that try to bind me.
God loves people, all people, whether they're homeless, whether they have an illness, whether they have an addiction. And the church's responsibility is to reach out to people who have an addiction, who have a mental illness, and be Jesus to them.